Good evening and welcome to Dinner Theater. I'm Alistair Cookie. Actually, no, I'm not. It's your good old friend, Eroythus. Doing some more Kingdom Hearts. Hopefully you had a wonderful, wonderful weekend. It is Dinner Theater, though, because dinner was just served to me, so I will be eating in front of you, so hope you don't mind, but food is food. So yes, this will be a bit of Dinner Theater. Hopefully you had a good weekend. I got to people this weekend. It was fun. It was wonderful. It was exciting. It was D&D. I got to do in-person D&D, and it was glorious. Absolutely wonderful. Hopefully you all had a lovely, lovely weekend as well. But we are getting back into Kingdom Hearts now. Well, before I start, I just want to thank you all, everyone. Thank you so much for all the donations, hanging out in the chat last week during my two-year Twitch anniversary charity streams for Point of Pride. We ended up raising $462. So almost my $500 goal. Just $38 short, but it was a great time. So thank you all so, so very much for that. So we're picking up again exactly where we left off in Agrabah. Swap out Aladdin. No, we have to go to the desert next, but items that I had not gotten. I have a fuck ton of money. Oh yeah, let's give one to Donald, one to Aladdin. Store. Yeah. Was interesting. Okay, so cannot do anything here just yet. However, we can bash the hell out of these guys. Oh, it's a bot that I have that prevents or minimizes hate raids. It is one of mine. They just did an update to it. And good evening. So last year when hate raids were all the rage, somebody created a bot that tries to help automatically ban fake accounts and spam bots. There was something that I thought that I was missing toward the end of the last playthrough, but I can't get to it yet. We have to go to the desert. It is also dinner theater.
Who dare disturbs my slumber?
The tiger head is being controlled by the Heartless. Crush the power of darkness. Will do. Oh, I gotta get up top to the tiger head. So we have to shadow of the Colossus this. You, Donald. Oh, don't. Or, you know, I could die the exact second I'm using a potion. I mean, that works too. Yeah, now that I have Cure, I should probably do that. I just have to wait for him to stop freaking gyrating his head around. Come on. Thank you. Stop moving. Will you stop that? Yeah, I wanna climb up on your head. Oh, we have a fat bastard here. All right. That was it? All right. White Trinity. Okay, we can't do that yet. Come on, guys. Just let me breathe for a moment. Now I've got some more AP to work with. Oh yes, let's combo plus. Let's also do counterattack. Well, no, still has. Well, let's put Berserk back. Breathing fat bastard over here. Thank you. Alright, who is you? Didn't want to do that. Thunder Ring. Oh, it's going to be another one of those fall strategically, Mega Ether. Oh, do I have to do one of those? Nope. Oh, almost. Almost did the fall strategically. Problem with that is that you have to time that camera angle just right. And this game sucks with camera angles. Because by the time you notice where you are, it's too late. That's gonna be one of those, you have to accidentally fall a certain way. I am not going to waste a billion trying to get there. Yeah, and glide, which I don't have at the moment, so. Really? Thank you, Donald. Like, I see you have MP, use it. Thunder. Aladdin, a little help here? Seriously, a little help here? Like, don't just stand there. Oh. Oh yeah, this is like heartless every 4 feet. Seemingly. Oh good, we'll get full on everybody. Yay, more accidentally need to fall to get treasure. Either fall or be pixel perfect with your jumps, which I am not. Thank you for the defense. Again, Aladdin, a little help here. Thank you. I'm not asking much. It's like, in some ways, Kingdom Hearts almost feels like Dead Space, with just, like, enemies every, like, few inches. It's like, come on, I just want to advance a foot! Is that a crime? Yes. The answer is yes. Shard that I don't necessarily care about. Oh my god! Yes, it does mean, more experience obviously means, greater experience, etc., etc., etc. Oh, that's a blue one. I need Goofy for that. That one I actually have. Oh, we found a torn page. That means we can go to the 100-acre wood. All right, let's switch out Aladdin. Oops. No. Pause. Silent Chamber. Let's do that. Oh, it's an item. Thundara G, another thing for the gummy ship that I won't ever use. Taking a few bites of dinner here. Here, lad, yes. Oh, I can go that. I can do that. Oh. Okay. Oh. I don't know what that did, but oh. Just want to breathe for a moment. All I ask. That wasn't it. Oh. We'll get everybody healed up. I'm actually not too worried. I'm gonna go back actually down there. Swap back out. I thought Donald was going to be a bit underleveled there, but I was mistaken. I want that item, thank you very much. Oh, it's another cottage. That's actually not bad at all. Oh, that, I mean, I ain't getting that yet. Try it. Oh! I thought I had no shot in hell of getting that. Yep. I was waiting for that. Like, you can't shove them off the edge. They can shove me off the edge. Treasure room.
Come on.
No, I'm not going. I don't want to go into the lamp chamber and cut that. We have a red trinity here, too, that I need Goofy for. God damn it. Fence up. Make a shard. Oh, found some more Dalmatians. Anything else in here worth? Yes. Except that camera angle sucked ass. You know, for this being, you know, like a remaster, the biggest problem they couldn't fix apparently was the terrible camera angles. In any event, I need to go back for Goofy. I can do that red trinity. Oh, Goofy. Dumbass. And you did it again, didn't you? Goofy, you're not redeeming yourself here. Oh! The Heartless came back. Ha! Up there to save my life because camera angle is terrible, but whatever. And it won't budge. Keep exploring the ruins. Seppuku then. Nope. Just no. Stop auto-focusing, thank you. Damn save point. I went to the wrong room. Hidden room. Okay. That probably rises all the way to the top. Maybe if you break it. Ah! Never mind. I don't need a ladder.
My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
Ha 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 ha!
thought I needed Aladdin, but I guess I don't. So there. Oh, now a save point materializes. Jerk. Wouldn't have done that before? Well, fine. I know we're gonna have to feed up Jafar. Because he's just that kind of a dude.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar, let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Oh, you.
Over here.
Fire!
I tried to get out of the way of that. That was a no. All right. Spinning ice. That's a no.
Come on!
Stop moving so I can hit ya. I know, Homer Simpson. I know. I get it. I know.
Come on.
Please, oh, please, let me miss.
Over here.
You know. You guys, must I do everything myself? Really? Do I have to do everything myself? Yes. Thank you for that reassurance there, Wing. Wonderful. Oh! And it was a freaking gummy ship piece. Great. I didn't know he did that. Or, okay. And the one and two. Okay. Well, you learned something new. How about that? Oh, come on. We're not done yet.
To make me an all-powerful genie!
Well, you did it. You finally did it. We gotta go after Jafar first. Yep, but the keyhole is right there. Can we lock the... Can we do it now? It's right there. Right... Lock the... No, we gotta go after Jafar first. Why? Yeah, because you don't try to hit Jafar. You hit the lamp. Because we always knew Gilbert Gottfried was evil. Yes, because plot, but sometimes plot makes no freaking sense. It's like the key, the lock is there! The hell? Where the hell the fucking. Oh. Like. Camera angles. Jesus. Okay, not as annoying as I thought that was going to be.
Okay, Jafar. Back to your lamp.
Right up to Fyra. And the first of the Ansem reports. Oh no, she's been bagged!
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Oh, we had to go up to Jafar first.
See what happened, Aladdin? You lost Jasmine. Because of your bloodlust. How do you feel now? Happy 20th Kingdom Hearts indeed, and good evening, Rose.
Whoa, we better get out of here!
Hey, no, Aladdin, no, that one's on you. You wanted to go after Jafar instead of saving Jasmine. You have only your own bloodlust to blame.
Playing prologue a little earlier.
So Jasmine's no longer in Agrabah. Sora, let's go find her. Sorry, I can't take you with me. But why not?
I sure wish we could.
We can't. If we take him to another world, we would be meddling. Aladdin, we'll find Jasmine, I promise.
Earth to Al? Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
that, and you just freed Homer Simpson.
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master.
Exactly.
But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others.
I want some Duff beer.
But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred.
Yep.
One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yeah?
Maleficent, you Hades, and the horse's ass.
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
That's why Riku is the horse's ass. And we learn a summon spell. A new keychain, and the Green Trinity. So at this point we can leave, but I think there's one other thing I'd like to check. First things first. AP up. Interesting. That'll come in handy, I'm sure. And one last thing that I would like to check. Before I leave Agrabah. Not yet. All right. So they're gonna make me come back here. All right. Well, I will have to return once I'm a little stronger and wiser for the wear. So let's skedaddle. We can revisit some places and unseal more trinities.
Wasn't there a trinity mark in the accessory shop?
Yes, there was. Could this torn page be from Merlin's book? Let's return to town and give it to him. So yes, so we're going to do 100 Acre Wood. It's the synthesis shop. Ooh, EXP earring. Energy bangle, power chain. Nice, 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 nice. First synthesis. Second synthesis. Okay. We found the synthesis shop, which will invariably make me even stronger. Don't touch the pom-pom, Koopo. Isn't there a green trinity? I also haven't... No, I need to drop the postcards that I haven't dropped off yet. Let's do that. Earth. Fifth. Alright, let's go see Mr. Merlin Man. Traverse Town always confused me from a story standpoint because they tell you that when you lock the, when you use the keyhole and you lock the world, no more Heartless can come through. Clearly here though, that's a lie. Because we've locked the keyhole and they're still coming through. I mean, that's a theory, just the game, if I remember correctly, just doesn't actually explain that particular loophole. Or if it does, I don't remember it yet.
Oh.
Disclaimer, some worlds not included. Void or prohibited. Sorry, no CODs. All right. Oops. No, we didn't want to do that. I found your book. Here we go. So let's start the 100-acre wood. Now that we have the first torn page in our possession. An empty meadow. Take a look. Yes, let's.
Sink, 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 sink.
Yep.
Just keep on thinking.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Oh, just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone.
Oh.
All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
Sora with Pooh Bear is like a warm hug for the soul. Options we have. Turn to the map. Is that my only option at the moment? Ah. Save point. Odd sign hangs above this house's door. Take a look.
Oh, bother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit, then I could eat my fill.
Well, we'll just take Pooh's elixir then. Sure. Let me guess. You'd like to know what happens next. Unfortunately, some of the pages are missing, so I can't tell you yet. Pages are scattered over many worlds. Would you find them for us? I believe that as far as I can go right now? Even it is. The next place would be the honey tree. So yeah, that's all I can do. All right. Well, Oh, I can go. Okay, cool. Let's go to the tree that's covered in bees. Oink, oink, I smell bacon. All right. So, the actor, the voice actor who plays Piglet, the gentleman who plays him, he was in an episode of the original Star Trek series. And he's this, I forget his name, but he's this bald guy, and in the episode of Star Trek, he was playing a lawyer. And my face, when I saw this bald-headed individual open his mouth and Piglet's voice came out of it. That was not the person I envisioned having Piglet's voice.
Looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh?
Yeah, I met him 5 minutes ago.
Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
I have the goods.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
If you could only chase away those bees, I'm quite certain I can get a small morsel of honey. Let's help Pooh get some honey. Oh, hello there, Owl. Good day, Pooh. What are you doing? Using a balloon to get some honey? Splendid idea. Allow me to offer a few pointers. Ahem. Now, Pooh can get honey by floating up this tree with his balloon. The honey is inside the tree hollows, not the beehives you see here. Quite a lot of honey in these holes. If Pooh gets too close, the bees will come out to protect their honey. If they get to Pooh, he'll pop his balloon, lock onto the bees, and swat them away. The more time Pooh has at each hollow, the more honey he can eat. There's more honey higher up, too. If jumping from branch to branch proves difficult, try the rush command. Rush can help you catch up to Pooh quickly, but it isn't fully reliable.
Good luck!
Just when I'd gotten there. Hey! God, camera angles. For God's sake. Thank you. Thank goodness Pooh is made of fluff and stuff. And now Pooh will give himself diabetes. Ha! hydrate.
It is rather funny what I will do for honey.
Torn page turned into a new item. Gained nature spark. Now I think I'm pretty sure that that's, Yeah, I think that's all I can now do. But let's talk to a very full poo. That sounds loaded. A very full poo. You don't say. You helped us get honey. You are always welcome here. You're our new friend. I thought you were having a short nap. Okay, so all we can do is get honey now. All right, yep. We're good here. Learn summon spell Bambi. We have Bambi, Genie, and Simba now. It is awesome. Okay. And let's hit up Olympus Coliseum. I seem to remember there was a... thought there was a Trinity here. I could be mistaken. A blue one, at the very least. Ah, I found some more puppers. Where is it? It's way over here. And we found Mithril hidden somewhere. What's the fill cup? Ah!
Nothing to it!
Trains a mechanic I wish they kind of brought back. It has been so long since I've played any Kingdom Hearts game. Like, two I haven't played in forever either. And I definitely don't remember the Trinity mechanic in, like, Birth by Sleep or... Alright, next up. Oh, a pair of feet! Alright.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
This is the only one, yeah, alright. Get some hot healing action here. Thank you, Doc. Oh, we have a large body, they call it. Yes, it is absolutely a large body. Were you just trying to do a jig, Donald? Next up. Oh. A pair of hands. Oh, two fat bastards. All right. All right, well, let's lorge away then. Now we have legs and feet. Or hands and feet, I should say. Those will always, if I don't get the little guys out of the way, those will get me. Phil Cup!
We're the champs!
Attained the power of stars, learned magic spell gravity. I never thought you'd do it. Not bad. Phil, you're just as stubborn as ever. Don't pretend you're not happy for them. Now, kid, you still got a long way to go. The next round's starting soon. Next time, it'll be the real thing. So there. Fine, we'll save it then. What's the next one? Oh, next one is Sora alone. Alright. Okay. Let's give it a shot then. Never having played the final mix version of Kingdom Hearts ever, I don't have a frame of reference for you.
Nothing to it.
No, I know this is the final mix version, but I've never... Like, the only version I've played of Kingdom Hearts is the original. The original, original.
Take that.
Well, on my screen, the hands and feet look purple. Oh shit.
This should help. Nothing to it.
Oh, did I get that off in time? Oh, so the game made me waste a potion. All right. Who's left? Lord's Man. Yes, so if you're referring to the the hands, they are purple on my screen. But I thought it was the power of friendship.
This should help. to it. That's the power of the Keyblade.
Sora learned Combo Plus. All right, cool. Well, I guess that's all we can do here for the time being. All right. Well. That's all. All right, then it is on to the next world. We've been to Agrabah. That and that. So let's go to whatever that one is. So let's go see what that is. Go into that warp. No, you do not have to stop talking, Rose. You're fine. No, I was just simply saying that I have never played the final mix version, so when I beat the originals and saw that there was a new version of called the Final Mix, I'm like, all right, not gonna pay full price for what is basically the same exact game. But just some different cutscenes. Next. I don't know. I don't remember. Like I'm playing Space Invaders in a... Oh, it's Monstro! In a psychedelic dream. What is that? Wow, it's huge! It's a giant space whale! It's a giant whale! It's Monstro! He's a whale of a whale, and vicious besides. Oh, Sora, get us out of here! A whale with human teeth. Too late, he's gonna swallow us! It's true, I saw it with my own eyes. Sure you just didn't hear it this time? What difference does it make? There's a huge monster in there, I'll tell you. All right, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? No problem, let's do it! Listen, there, can you hear it growling? Shh, quiet. Gotta be careful.
Be very, very quiet. We're hunting some monstwos.
Ah, baby, yes. A window or maybe a door, it won't open. Jeez, is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. Hmm? When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff, even though we are kids. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? What mayor's house? As far as I'm aware, Destiny Islands only consisted of that.
Hey, island. Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway?
Oh, in a whale's mouth.
Whoa. Oh, you know, I think that big old whale Monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Who's there? It's me. Oh, it's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
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 Oh, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody. After him. Quick.
Grossest world ever, I mean. We are inside a whale, and apparently there's scaffolding in here, and construction, and the hell.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Pinocchio saw the horse's ass and is going to, try to follow him now. Sorry, Geppetto. Monstro made sure the interior of real estate. Seriously! Yes, we've warned him not to. He's a naughty boy. Naughty, naughty, naughty. Oh, there's gonna be a whole lot of I can't get to any of that. Not now. Else to do except go after Wooden Boy over here. Now, and suddenly I'm in a...
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Must we play with the horse's ass? That's all I'm gonna refer to Riku as for the rest of the game. I don't know why the inside of Monstro looks like a Discovery Zone. What's with the 90s day glow everywhere? And what's with the Russian dancing music? The monster's got blockades and scaffolding in here. Like, damn. Monster, do you know that your digestive system is infested with Heartless? Just thought you should know that. Donald leveled up. Oh, for God's sake. Chamber 3 only fell off because of the Heartless. Okay.
Come on!
Get lost to calling it a night here. Where's the keyhole? Oh, it's in Monstro's blowhole. What?
See ya.
Gonna be another wonderful case of shitty, shitty camera angles. Stop getting in my... Oh, for God's sake, get out of here. Monstro, seriously, we need to do something about your gut flora here. How about a nice probiotic? Maybe a nice colon cleanse or something. More fiber in your diet, maybe? Metamucil? Oh, found some more puppies. So that goes to 5. Also, 5. Get
Just want to open some chests in peace. Waves after waves of Heartless. This is a lot of work for two treasure chests, seriously. There'd be some good shit in these treasure chests for the amount of Heartless that I just had to... Mega Ether, alright. Oh, there's a Trinity here. And something for the gummy ship that I'll never use. We're back to this for shit.
Still care about that boy. He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The Heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Oh no, a strategic yell. What? This is where we are going to call it for the night, since a save point just magically appeared. Alright, sure, I'll take it. So, that is going to be it for me. So, my next stream will be this Friday night, 7:30 p.m. Eastern, same time, same channel. Thank you for spending some of your Monday evening with me. I always, always, always appreciate the pleasure of your company. So let's see who's on. Let's see if I can move the party to somebody else. Let's see who's on. No one gaming, but we got plenty of artists going, so let's bring the party to Tiny Dragon on Fire. I think she is currently doing her patron request stream. So let's bring you on over. So once again, thank you so much for hanging out with me. Again, I always, always, always appreciate the pleasure of your company. So, have a wonderful rest of your week. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Wear a mask. Go get vaccinated. All that fun stuff. Good night. And joy be with you all, everyone. See you Friday.